Damn, I wonder why.
I know.
Why that? Why is that?
The styling, I don't know, maybe because I don't know. Oh, yeah.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean,
true. Yeah, so
are you going to talk shit?
No, no, no. She was going to hate on it.
Really good.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to The Listening Party. On this episode, we're going to be shining a light on more local artists and giving them a platform, and we'll discuss and do the same thing that we did in that first episode, but for more artists and give them more time. All right, K-Time, do you want to play the first artist then?
All right, so first up, we've got the bro, JC.
My word. I need me maximum prof, I don't talk or go back and forth. I just head to the store and record. All these demons want me from the Lord. Hey, they love talking in broad day when it's dark, leaving red like a runway. At the trap and it's Monday, and then I'm at church on a Sunday. And remember them days I was paying for entry. Nowadays I don't pay when I'm out. Rather live this life than the trap, cause the trap always stressing me out. If it ain't beef, then it shows the peas. And then cops come in the equation. Damn, fuck, the plug got nicked. Fuck, that's 12 months investigation. Nigga, don't talk to me, I'm the one. Can't hook, fill it off his gun. This life is crazy and sometimes fun. Must be dumb thinking I'll run. Are you stupid? No love here, I ain't Cupid. She said I gave her a kiss. Alzheimer's, bitch, you must be deluded. Tell that girl they're underlay. She knows that I have a main. Why is she holding on to me? I'm not with these childish game. Huh, you see me? I'm the coolest kid on the block. Big G and I'll give you a shock. I don't need favors, I just need my prof. I need me maximum prof. I don't talk or go back and forth. I just head to the store and record. All these demons want me from the Lord. Hey, they love talking in broad day when it's dark, leaving red like a runway. At the trap and it's Monday. Yeah, then I'm at Jay. Yeah, then I'm at Jay. Yeah, then I'm at Jay.
Yeah, that was hype for real.
Yeah, that song goes hard. He's a good artist, I gotta say. Like, all his stuff, I swear it gets me in, like, yeah, the biggest hype mood.
Yeah.
Everything.
JAECY is such an underrated artist. Like, he should be a lot higher up than what he is at the moment. Because his every song that I've heard of his just bangs.
He's got a dope flow.
Yeah.
100%.
Why do you feel like he's, like, not as appreciated? Like, do you think there's something?
Nah, I
feel like I know what you're talking about. I didn't hear about him until, like, someone else put me onto him.
Yo, when y'all saying my name, put some respect on it.
Yeah.
And until I found out, I was like, where has he been hiding? Like, how did I not know about him?
Yeah.
Like, he's got similar, like, UK flows that I like and I listen to, but still great.
Yeah. How about you guys? What did you think? Like, is that your vibe? Yeah.
He's very, like, influenced, very heavily influenced by the UK flow.
Mm.
Yeah, and it sounds good.
Is that what you like heaps, or?
I do, in a way. Maybe it's, like, what I've known. Do you get what I mean?
And you're familiar.
Like, and if Australian artists start doing more, I'd, like, jump on that.
But
but right now it's what I know, and it sounds good.
Yeah.
So, okay. It sounds good. It's nice.
It is good. Do we know where he's from?
He's from Blacktown, isn't he?
He's from Blacktown.
Yeah.
Oh.
Pretty sure he's from Nigeria as well.
Is he?
But Ghana got the best.
If we go away
with
that.
But
where are you really from?
Ghana's got the best.
I know. They do.
Shut up, South African.
What's your build song or something?
They mad about it.
Just turning up political up in here.
Something about the melanin.
Who actually hurt you, bro? Who hurt you?
I don't know. Light skin niggas.
Damn, we'll see.
Oh, you went there.
Apologize.
I didn't do nothing.
Anyway, that was Trap to Church.
Mm-hmm. That's his latest release, hey?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. I know. Yeah, he was like, I apologize for my thoughts.
Sorry, the melanin in my skin is not as.
Made like Shaggy, it wasn't me.
So this one's Celebration by JC.
Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me? Yeah?
Hello, Sean.
All right, let's go. All right. Check. New J to the QB.
I be rolling with a kill streak. Niggas say they wanna kill me, but who the fuck can really kill me? Yeah. Step back like 6'3". People watching me like scenery. Terminator of the game, walking in the light with all this machinery. Stop chasing, you got a lead that I'm not chasing. They playing games like they're not playing. Good everywhere, I don't need stations. 8 figures in my tunnel vision. All these goons are talking, but they never listen. I just keep persistent, doing me, do it for the team, building up the green. Mama raised a young black king, not a young black kill machine. If I need it, then I gotta do it. Same with the dudes that I fought and grew with. I'm a different type of shoe size. They study me, they gotta revise. Side to side with the brothers from my side. He from the other side, it's a homicide, nigga. Keep talking, nigga. Yeah, I don't wanna change my way. Okay. Keep my brother Marty mind. The pigs say they got nothing to say. Free the hitters in the cage, though. We probably in the field range.
I messed with that one.
Yeah.
Who produced that beat? Because that beat is hard.
With JAECY stuff, it's mostly produced by Open to LA. But this one, I think, is Riz Beats. What was the track?
Riz Beats.
Celebration.
Yeah, that was Riz Beats.
Where's Riz Beats from?
Now, that part.
Hey man, I'm messing with it.
Fact check.
Yeah. Lucky had like a drizzy flow on that one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like the I drunk text J Lo, oh numbers all bounce back. Mm-hmm. That's what I got.
You
from it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey man, shout out J Lo if you're watching. I love you.
I
bet. Alrighty then.
Got real quiet, eh?
Anyways.
Anyway, anyways, what'd you think?
Something more realistic.
I thought it was hard. I mean, yeah, whoever produces his beats comes through fire and he has a good flow. Mm. He just hits it. I like his lyrics. He just like picks bits and pieces out of nowhere and just makes it flow
like
real hard.
Yeah. Lands.
His flow complements the beat so well.
It just
all fits perfectly.
It's just natural, just like he's not trying, you know what I mean? It's
yeah.
Just, the delivery crazy.
His team does well.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Shout out Lionel.
Yeah, hard. Anyway, this one's probably my favorite. What's good?
This is the one.
Yo, it's JC. Shout out to DJ K-Town, man. You're not listening to What's Good featuring Delawu. Let's get it. Bow.
Let me tell you what's good. 4 boys in the back of the car, 2 boys at the front. Let me tell you what's good. So tired of the life I live, I don't need no help. My brother, I'm good. Them boys love talking crap. I don't care about connects, don't care about your crew. They envy me, not new. I do me and you do you. 4 boys in the back of the car, 2 boys at the front. Let me tell you what's good. So tired of the life I live, I don't need no help. My brother, I'm good. Them boys love talking crap. I don't care about connects, don't care about your crew. They envy me, not new. I do me and you do you. Big J in the cut. Let me show them boys what's up. When I come to the place like I give no fucks. 19 and I'm always on job. While them bums they run out of luck. Then they run out of lies to talk about. So they start running amok. Fucking hell, I'm built for destruction. Life could be hard but I'm built for the hustling. 24/7. These ops love talking, stalking. They text us like Austin. JC move them packs too often. Don't like us but it's like he is barking. Ha ha, and I can see the fear in the eyes when they lie. My name how boring. Just put them to sleep, get snoring. Mums, I ain't never heard about them scoring. He raps about pushing them packs, but it don't make sense. Just look at his clothing. Meanwhile, I'm driving my whip, but I'm pissed at my guy cause he keeps on smoking. Then I heard some boys want smoke. Please tell me when you're all done joking. Let me tell you what's good. 4 boys in the back of the car, 2 boys in the front. Let me tell you what's good.
I swear I could listen to that like hook on repeat. Like,
yeah.
I love the song, I appreciate all of it, but honestly, I could just loop that. Just loop the stuff.
Yeah, honestly.
That goes so hard, swear. You know, when I actually first heard that, I didn't even realize it was him. Hey, I didn't actually realize it was, let alone like Australian.
I heard this really mainstream before.
Yeah, I
knew what it was.
I had like known who he was, but I didn't like associate that song with him.
Yeah.
And so yeah, like, fuck, that song goes off. Hey, I gotta say, I'm a big fan.
Bang
off,
straight bang off.
Yeah.
This might get added to the playlist.
might.
It will.
Like it's added. I did
it. It will.
This one was already added.
Yeah. I know.
Federico, what do you think?
I like her. I really like him. I think his flow's good. Again, like I said, heavily influenced by the UK artist, but it sounds really good. Like, you know, I didn't know it was an Australian artist when I first heard it. I was like, oh, who's that? Like, you know, and I found out it was Australian. I'm like, nah, it's really awesome. Good for him. Go him.
So basically, you think he's cute?
Yeah, I don't
know. I see you.
I see you.
No, he's got talent.
He's high or whatever.
He's
high.
But no, he's actually really good.
He's not light skinned, so.
Nah.
Hey, man, shout out to my dark skin king.
I live in Australia, but come on. I'm a fair game. No, but shut up.
Anyways, we've got some other artists. So the next one is Lil Spacely.
Yes, let's go.
Shout out to the bro. This one's featuring Elijah Yo, called Still Trapping.
Up in the morning, dollar signs on my brain. Take my picture at the mirror, that's a $1 billion frame. Rap game, 9 to 5, to be honest, it's the same. Yet I spend more time in the stool spitting flame. I'm just praying I don't lose myself. If I've changed, then it's probably to my better self. You see the way I move, that's on the low, I'm building wealth. If there's a problem, got the heater, we can make it melt. Yes, that's too advanced for you niggas. I don't dance with you niggas. Watch me go and get the bag, break the bag with my niggas. Stay the same, we change the game. In the sky, I'm off the plane. Lately, I'm so focused, the fam tripping like I really changed. Still, I come around, you see the whip, I take the top off. This that real rap, the other shit is just a knockoff. Moving steady at them chains, had to break the locks off. Riding sugar with your chick on me like a laptop. Yeah, I'm still trapping in the fucking band, though. Turn up with the ammo, hit the spot and scramble. Shorty got the drive and you know I got the handle.
School kind of flow that just
you can see he's like, he gets his inspiration from American rappers because the way he flows and the way he does things is very American.
Yeah, definitely. Like
the intro kind of reminded me of like Kanye, Jay-Z when they like played like Otis at the beginning and then they like flowed in. Completely different but like similar kind of vibe, like that's how it felt.
It's like that sample type vibe.
Yeah, you sample it and it drops like in every now and again but got that American flow.
Yeah, I like the way
he attacked it. Like, I wake up in.
He literally woke up. He just jumped in there.
As a DJ, I want to like replay that, replay that.
Spacely, he goes up.
Alright, so next we have Best Years by Manu, but Spacely is a feature on it. So we'll drop it like this.
It's gonna be a long year. Like the man, just trying to hold it back. No more fucking with your energy. No more fucking with me, man. See, put in work, I'm waiting patiently. I gotta get this back, space. I need the bag and all that. What's the problem? I'ma saw that. You should already know if I ain't fucking with you. Missed calls, I'm call back. See the dress code? All black, game lifted. Fall back, taking pictures while I'm flexing. That's the moment. Call that shit. Cause all these records that I'm dropping, never slacking, always murder in the booth. I don't gotta say it, I just let it roll, and we all know the truth. Make the wave, levitate, never rest, on flame like the roof. Catch me on the west side, doing donuts, rolling through in a coupe. Skinny mask like I'm in the snow, put the ice in my flesh like my wrist is broke. Time ticking in my paper now, just to get the bag, gotta tippy toe. Every week I got a different hoe, every song I got a different flow. Bitches acting like they really know me, tell me who the fuck you really know. Kept it real with my niggas, whipping this work, up in this kitchen. Tell him Spacely gon' shine, I'm on my way, doing this mission. I've been up for 4 days, getting shit done, need to get cake. Every record shit bangs, busting them shots like an AK.
That, first of all, I feel like that's such an iconic song. The fact that it has like Manu, it's got B-Y,
the whole gang.
Spacely, and I know they all go like way, way back. So I think it's so sick to get that. And also, I guess the concept of the song being like best years and all that, it's really just speaking of where they are all at in their like careers right now. I mean, the song was released a while ago, but like at the time, I don't know. And Spacely's verse goes so hard when he jumps in. He just goes at it. And I think it's like they all complement each other so nicely within the song. Like no one's trying to copy, they all literally went in, did their thing, and then made this amazing track. So yeah, I fuck with it so heavily. How about you guys?
Not gonna lie, I know Manu, I know B-Wise, but I'm actually not that familiar with Spacely.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know why, but like, yeah, what? Where is he from? Like, I don't.
He's Blacktown. But yeah, they've all like known each other for a while and stuff. Nice. And he definitely, I feel like he could get a little more attention than what.
Yeah.
He's been in the game for a while.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Well, shame on me for not knowing.
I mean, no, I mean, but hopefully there's like this big thing coming out that he's been working on. That's okay, about cool. to hear. Let's just
see. Yeah.
But yeah, he definitely goes off. He should be getting way more recognition.
Yeah.
Recognition. Recognition.
Is that the word?
Recognition. Recognition.
Yeah. Yikes. Yeah. She's a school dropout, guys.
All three of those on that track, they're all just goated in Australia. Spacely needs to get more recognition, I reckon. But
I think it's nice, like, the fact that, I mean, Manu definitely has a little bit more credit, within, like, the industry at the moment. But I think it's nice that they're still making songs together. Like, there's no switch up, and I think that's, like, the best thing about, like, the scene right now is that everyone wants to put everyone on, and, like, this. I mean, there's some issues, but we're trying to keep it even, I think, right?
Yeah,
I feel that. All right, so the next one's Husky featuring Ago,
I like this one.
Project Peters, and Big Skies.
No, yes, you got to ass fucking on my dick. She already know they go, we just hand it back to the crib. Could've been a sticky situation, but I'm here. Tell them boys the last slide, no draws all in my system, ha. They keep on asking, they gonna answer whenever they call. Like, it's my pleasure, I'm an assassin whenever I ball. Whipping the wheel, switching the gear, I can never just stop. On the triple lane, I'm doing the flip, I can never just fall. Bitch, I'm rolling with the Husky on my hip. Bitch, I'm rolling with a Husky on my heel. When I get the pussy, girl, you know that I'm a deal. Couldn't give a fuck, is it fake or is it real? Keep it in 100, yeah, this is how I feel. Trying to compete, yeah, nigga, that's a stretch. Throw that money up, tell your dogs they can fetch. Who's next? Who really wanna flex? Out here in the West, with my nigga, make a mess. Keep it rolling, keep it rolling. You don't really want this, no, no, no.
This is like my type of stuff. Like,
yeah,
this is good. I love it. It sounded amazing. I can dance to it.
Yeah.
No, it is. It's like my vibe. Yeah, it's really good. Like it.
How about you?
Yeah, I had this on my playlist before I knew it was Spacely. And then, like, I looked at it, I was like, oh.
Yeah.
And I was like, cool, Aussie artists, like, great guys. It was really cool.
How about you? What do you think?
I liked it. The way it came in and everything, it's just hard.
Yeah.
It's that type of song that will get you up and dancing.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I think the collab as well on it is really nice.
Yeah, Project Peters, they're really good. They sound amazing. They're
also,
amazing,
I mean, like, we didn't play it, but, like, A Girl's bit, that goes on. She's, like, a singer, and in the song, like, check it out. She, like, be spitting some fire through it.
This,
like,
song would actually go so hard live.
Yeah.
Mosh pits everything.
Literally.
Because just the that, energy. Like, vibe.
Yeah.
It's just so hot. Gym track.
Yeah. Anyways, we got a couple more artists. Elijah Yo next up.
Ooh.
And we got the West Coast Party.
Hey.
It's going down in the SYD. West side, baby, that's where you find me. Rippin' Southwest, 2 and 0 with 6. 6, 8, 5, it's that Uso Biggs. I'ma go and get my buzz on ride. Sippin' gin and juice, smoking bong weed. I'ma do that till that sunrise. Walking through the party like a Pepsi. Good sweet. Gonna keep rocking till the cops call. Knocking while the hell they tripping on bars. And when the phone turn it down till y'all can't hear a sound. When y'all leave, we go jamming back on. Nothing but love, pull around away. And if you wanna bring drama, better chill, man. Cause everybody gonna be so damn hard. We gon' be a fool with your crew and kill the vibe, man. And if that DJ ain't playing old school, tell the biggest in the house, gon' make him act the fool. See these women looking fine and I can't deny. Boy, it's gonna be a hell of a night.
I said, ain't no party like a West Coast party, cause the West Coast.
What do you guys think? It's such a party anthem. Yeah. Hey?
Party anthem, straight old school vibes.
Yeah. It's like, it's like one of those songs you hear in like an American movie at the barbecue cookout.
Have y'all seen the film clip for it?
No.
Where it's like, it's pretty much like that. Oh, they're at a barbershop, hey.
Oh,
like,
really?
That's the whole vibe.
And then like they're like outside, like just like big like street vibe, like everyone, like a block party. Mm-hmm. That's like the whole vibe of it. And I think the song really carries that.
Yeah.
And
the film clip
just definitely
makes
West
it.
West Coast vibe.
And he's so
hit that,
I mean, doing it throughout the whole
thing. Pretty much. You can't help it.
And I mean, he's so big on rapping where he's from on the West Side. So I think that song just like, and I know that song did like big things for him, like releasing that, doing the film clip. That was definitely one of his songs because that's an older song of his. Mm-hmm. I feel like his newer stuff's a little bit different now. Like rather than that 90s vibe, like it definitely did wonders, but he's more Australian now in like a positive way. But yeah, I don't know. I really like it, hey.
That sample goes crazy, man.
Yeah, legit.
That sample goes crazy.
It gives me like that whole like kid and play, like house party.
Yeah.
Like, everyone out here like, you know what I mean? Like doing
people. Yeah, these producers be doing their thing, man. That's hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. All
right, so up next we got Pull Up.
Motherfucking trap. Right, I can't even hide how much I love it.
I pull up in a whip and I'm west side. Tell me you could do it for them if I ain't. Got a split for the haters tryna get in my head. If they really wanna tell them it's right here. But I pull up in a whip and I'm west side. Tell me you could do it for them if I ain't. Got a split for the haters tryna get in my head. If they really wanna tell them it's right here. But I pull up in a whip and I'm west side. Tell me you could do it for them if I ain't. Got a split for the haters tryna get in my head. If they really wanna tell them it's right here, but I pull up in a whip with my spliff in the passenger seat. West Indies going international, G. I remember days when I used to rap in the street. Now I hear them play my tracks in the street. I'm back with the heat, I'm hearing all their raps on repeat. And they need to relax with the beats. And I done got a rap about how I'm out here packing the heat. But I'll leave a fucking gap in your teeth. Aside from my rap shit, I'm putting young cats in the booth. Stacking dots when I'm trying to get my racks to the roof. Let them watch, you can see I actually move like a boss. If I say it, then we'll actually do to the thoughts. You ain't getting jacked, but a view to the cops. You ain't getting slack from the crew until these rappers thinking we the same. When there ain't a comparison, that's embarrassing to say. That's why I pull up in a whip and I'm west side. Tell me you could do it for them if I ain't. Got a split for the haters trying to get in my head. If they really wanna tell them it's right here. But I pull up in a whip and I'm west side. Tell me you could do it for them if I ain't. Got a split for the haters trying to get in my head. If they really wanna tell them, wanna tell them.
The man can kill a hook.
Bruh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's fire. The past two.
Yeah, dude.
Fire.
Yeah.
How many years are between the two? Or were like the same time?
I'm not too sure.
I feel like West Coast Party was maybe like, I don't know.
I had that song on my computer for a while.
2018, 2017.
Like a few years,
Yeah. And then Pull Up, I mean, we didn't get to hear Hooks' part, but his verse as well goes hard.
I feel like it's
hard.
Very recent. Mm-hmm. Like, yeah. I remember hearing that more recently.
Yeah, dude, I love that song so much. Also,
Hooks
is it,
the feature?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Also, like, is it an Elijah Yeoh song if he didn't reference West Coast? No.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. Yeah.
But, like, it works.
I know, and it's, yeah, I don't know, I love it. I really like the melody on it, I think. Yeah. Like the song structure in itself is so nice. We didn't get to hear the feature, but when you hear the feature, the way it comes in is such a like bounce onto like Elijah Yeoh being very like, I don't know, just soft throughout it. Yet still,
he's got a nice voice.
Yeah.
Alright, so next up we got Bandoleros featuring Biggs.
I'm running to a
run them, I done call my clique. I just back what I say when I talk my shit. Mommy saying chill, find me in the field, I kill them like Will Fresh, Prince of West City for real. I'm just trying to make a meal, give a fuck what they say, give a fuck how they feel. Gee, I'm at it doing me, it ain't much to it, ain't a phase of a saw, we the hardest pursuing. I rep my city, B-Town to the Druid, I've been doing it for years, they can't do it, I'll do it, put my drink to the sky. She giving me the eye like she wanna leave now, cause she wanted on a slot. And I ain't gonna lie, cause I'm sitting on a high, I want a bag, hunt the nine, I ain't even gonna try, I'm just saying.
Boricua, morena, atriete, señorita, we some noise on Pacific, Guadalero, West Sydney, when we at Gran Fuego.
What's your vibe?
I like it. I love it.
You know what? I didn't really listen to him before, but I think I will now. His vibe is actually so dope.
I think like a lot of people are kind of like that. Like I think some people might hear his stuff, but he's got a decent amount of music out considering like his age and like how.
Well, he's been out for a minute. Yeah.
Been out for a minute, but I still
I heard of him a while ago, but I just was like.
How old is he?
I think
23
or 24.
I think he's still young.
So I feel like I remember years ago, hearing him and being like, oh, he's gonna like, he's making music, but like everyone was, so I didn't really. And like, it's bad, but I wouldn't really like rep Australia, like, you know, listen to Australian music.
Yeah.
But like this stuff, like I love it.
Yeah, this
I love like the Hispanic vibe.
I'm getting full like Too Fast, Too Furious, like one of the main vibes.
Like Tyrese is gonna like start coming out.
No, I think of like On My Block. Have you guys watched
On My Block?
I think of this and I'm like.
Yeah, it's so like On My Block soundtrack it.
Legit.
But Fred.
No, tell me,
be honest.
Yeah, hey, you were bobbing your hair, so does this get a tick of approval?
No, like,
do you vibe?
No,
I like what I hear, but it doesn't sound original to me. Does that make sense? It sounds like something I've heard before.
Like for Australia, what do you think?
I don't know. I
think
really
that's because he's sampling a lot of different
tracks.
That's
what I'm saying. But I also, it doesn't sound like...
Yeah, like I agree as well. And I think like this is also the like his older stuff, right? Like this stuff has been out for a hot minute. It's had its hype. And I feel like his newer stuff, like this second single that we had, Pull Up, like that's kind of his newer vibe. Mm-hmm. And like when you listen to that, do you ever think he would do a song like this? Not necessarily.
It's like fun and happy. Yeah. But it's just, for me, I'm not like... excited when I hear it. Everyone's different.
No, but like for me, I kind of like agree. Like I'm a fan of his music and stuff, but like for me, that's not it for me.
Yeah.
I'm like, I recognize like the song being good and all that, but like obviously my music taste is more drill. I'm more into that. And like his noise.
I swear, I know,
goes to drill every fucking time.
I think I can like recognize a song being good. Like I don't think it's a bad song, but like for me, that's not my type. Also, I'm saying like this song came out a while ago.
Yeah.
So where his music is at now, where he wants to take it is not where
it was.
It's not this.
So you think this song's not that good?
No, I don't think it's my type.
That's what I'm saying.
She's not attacking you.
No, I'm not saying
you're getting offended out here.
You're getting offended
out here.
Yeah, I know.
It sounds good, but it's just, I don't know. I don't know, but yeah.
I think it's good to see like the difference in Australian music. Like we're not just pigeonholing ourselves as like drill and this, but like each artist has gone through like their own genres, like tasting different samples.
Yeah.
And where they're coming into their own, like you said, your more new stuff of Pull Up.
Yeah.
He's finding his sound, like Spacely, everyone else, they're finding their sound. And like, but watching the progression and making Australian music like more than just eshays and different shit.
Yeah.
It's more broad than that.
Yeah.
Well, on that note.
The eshays, though.
On that note.
It better be Sydney Higgins.
On that note, she's talking about tasting. My girl Jessica Jade is who we got next.
Oh, okay.
And it's one of my favorite songs, Taste by Jessica Jade.
Just said that she wanna go hard. Make the bitch go hard.
I gotta bring that back, cause like, bruh.
Just said that she wanna go hard. For them bad girls, make the bitch go hard. Make the bitch go hard. Just said that she wanna go hard. For them bad girls, make the bitch go hard.
Tell me what's on your plate. Whenever you say my name, tell me how.
like, you know what I mean? Like, let him know DJ on time. Yeah. K-time on time or whatever. Yeah. But
special K-time. Let's go.
You
know,
you know. You're vibing. Nah,
Dana was on one just now.
Club banger right here, man. Girl. Club banger.
Jessica J just has, like, a special place in my heart. Like, oh. I love her. Like, she's the best. But, like, I think this song is just, like, a whole, like, a different vibe to, like, some of her slower songs.
Yeah.
Like, when you look at her, you're like, oh, she's so quiet. And then she belts out these songs. Yeah. She's like the most powerful voice, and this like whole different vibe. I love her. Yeah,
I second that.
And it's just like a feel good.
Yeah, it's like a, it's a good like dance club.
Yeah,
vibe.
Yeah, definitely
club banger for sure.
100%. Yeah, getting ready with the girls.
Yeah, it's like a girl.
Move, bitch. Yeah. You reckon you could twerk to it?
I can't even twerk.
Man, I've seen you in the background.
Yeah.
I've seen you do your thing behind the scenes.
I have no rhythm. But no, I think the beat matches her voice as well. Like, you know, she sounds good. The beat was like on point.
Yeah.
And everything just was really good. Yeah.
True. All right, so next up we have I'm Good, one of her more slower vibe songs. Jessica J for that one.
Yeah. That was like one of her, I think, like official first tracks that she released. Don't quote me on it, but I think that was like one of the first ones that she released. But I think it's such a good song, and I also like she is such a real girl, and like, even the message that she's putting in the song, how she made it into, you know, a little club dancey, like a real like groovy get ready with the girl vibe. Yeah. I just love it. Like yeah, I think it's a track.
Man, I got hype when I heard that Seth Dish. Bang. Yeah, I was like, oh, you know it's going to be good. You know it's going to be good. Shout out.
Yeah, to like look up who she was. Like, no, not in that sense. But like, I was like, I want to see what she looks like. Yeah. She sounds amazing. Mm-hmm. Do you know, like, I love Australia. Australia is an amazing country. But do you ever feel like, I feel like if she wasn't here, if she was somewhere like Europe or like America, like she will freaking blow.
I think she's got such big star potential. Yeah. And I know she'll get there, but
I was like, she's so good. And she has like 23K. I was like, oh, she hates more. Like, you know.
She got a following.
She got a good following.
I feel like even her songs like this one, like even though like it's one of her earlier stuff, it's still like timeless in a way where like we're listening to it now.
Yeah.
It's still like a banger. It's not like just chasing that high. Like she's got like that sound that like lasts.
Yeah, no, so much.
Great. And I was telling you, I don't know if I'm wrong or right, like, but she kind of reminds me of Ella Mai, like the voice.
Yeah, that one,
like,
but this like, next one, you're gonna like, I was like, say she reminds you of someone else.
So much, like, it's crazy.
Wait, what's the next one?
Let's go.
Let's
get her.
Sometimes we fight, sometimes we war, sometimes we fight. Sometimes we hurt, sometimes it sucks in. Sometimes I feel like breaking up, man.
song?
Yeah, nah, honestly.
A track. Nah. Yeah. Let's go.
Check out the music video, though.
I know, yeah. What do you want to say? I know you're a fan of her. There's a special place in your heart for her.
So sweet. And yeah. The music video, you have to watch it. Styling's pretty good.
Damn, I mean, I if y'all know,
why that? Why is that?
The styling, I don't know, maybe because I did it. Oh, really? Yeah.
I mean,
yeah, so
are you
going to
talk shit?
No, I
was
about
to. She was going to hate it.
It was really
it.
Good.
I'm not, no.
You want that drink porn? You want that
drink porn? As a female song, how do the guys like it?
I'm joking.
You see her fit? No, she's
you like the song, K-Tang? You vibe with it?
Anyways, I think, like, yeah, the song is such a track. It's such a love song, like, honestly. It makes me want to like cry and just be like happy but sad at the same time, and I think it's so cute. Like the film clip, yeah, it's her and her boyfriend, and they've been together for like a solid minute, and they're like the cutest couple, and so I just love it. And it was an honor to be
another one,
be able to style both of them throughout the whole film clip.
She's so flexing on us, huh?
You know, guys, check it out, check it out. It's definitely worth the watch.
Kim's her manager, right?
Yeah,
he's doing wonders with her.
So good. Unofficial.
Oh, true.
Whatever that means.
Rossi, what do you think?
It's in the Instagram bio, but it's not.
I think it was good, man. I think she's like everyone else has said, she got massive potential to be massive. You know, like, I feel like with Aussie artists, you generally get like three people that are the ones that get the most radio play type thing. Mm-hmm. And like from those, you know, like the Australian Idol days, it was like, Guy Sebastian, and then he's on the radio and he's like every third song. Uh-huh. You know, I feel like we've come a long way since then, and we've got such amazing artists like Jessica, who just deserves to get all the play, man. Like, people need to hear it.
Her music,
she's fire,
I swear, if like a mainstream artist put out like her music, like
it would blow.
Like, her songs are such charts. Yeah. She puts her heart into them, and definitely. I think, she's got an amazing team behind her. Like, when she released her, her EP, like a couple, or start of the year or whatever, or end of last year. Like, I heard every song and I was like, how is this not
exactly
the biggest thing? Yeah. Like, not even just in Australia, like internationally.
Yeah. She's next.
She's next.
She's a good performer.
Next
as well.
Big thing.
Yeah, she's got the love, everything. Mm-hmm. I feel like this is where like streaming services are like Spotify and everything like that are just gonna like take these artists up. Like, we don't have like Australian Idol less, like, just listen, everyone.
Yeah, nah.
Get on that egg.
Another one.
But check out the styling.
That's three times now. Three or four times now.
Share your favorite look. It's still a one more.
Just go for one more.
Another one.
Check out. Anyway, on that note, that was actually the last song.
Okay,
sweet.
That was good.
Well, that was an episode.
Thanks for tuning in.
Thank you for tuning in. Remember, if you have anyone that you want us to react to or listen to, put them in the comments below. Give us any feedback that you want.
Like, subscribe.
Yeah.
Share, follow.
Comment.
Thank you.
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye.